Okay, g'day guys. Hello teammates, we're in the mumble, so try and work together and let's do this thing. Don't give them any bottles. Pyro in the water.
Every time a weapon says no non-critical hits, I smile because we're on a TPF server. Okay, I'm gonna go as engineer. That's what I set up. I'll set up here.
There in the beam.
That's what you shot them.
Well, they got all the bottles now.
Yeah, I was trying to get over in the beam, but we were there and they were there, and I got a pill to the face.
Someone
I've also
asked.
Got a mini sentry set up, so we're gonna have to take care of that. It's gonna be a constant pain.
Someone asked, when did you start playing Invasion, Mr. Paladin? I think that's pretty obvious.
When Invasion started?
Yeah.
Okay, they've got an engineer set up top and they're controlling bottom, so we've got to get our crap together, people.
I'm tempted to go heavy and see if I can, like, something
in this guy. So much, you already got one. I'm just hoping they can do something.
Yeah, we've got two medics. Start sticking together. If you see you're alone, find a teammate.
Yeah.
They're currently holding all the bottles and their leader's on our side of the map.
Leader's a scout. I've skilled them.
Okay, we just got them. They popped a quick fix, I can't air blast them. Okay, good. We're kind of drawing even with them. There's some bottles in the water.
Oh, yeah, no. Yeah. No, someone does.
I keep getting air blasted out. Oh.
Okay, they're capping in.
They've got a bottle. Scout got it.
Yeah.
They have 23 bottles.
What the heck, our soldier walked past their point leader.
Yeah, min can.
Got five soldiers though.
Okay, I'm gonna switch out for some more power.
Flyman asks, Mr. P, are you recording?
Silly question. I've answered that many times.
Here they come.
Okay, I'm back. Yeah. Sorry about that.
Gringo, that's
okay. So, does this team have any plan going? Are we working together at the top? Are we working together at the bottom? What are we doing?
I think.
I'm gonna see if I can play scouts if I'm flanking them a little bit. I mean, if we keep one area of controls.
They've got a quick fix.
Yeah.
Don't let that.
Like
okay, we just got their bottles. We're controlling the bottom with a ton of bottles. There's several bottles sitting around as well.
I got some more of their weapons.
That's fine, this guy's just new, by the way.
I'm trying to back out with bottles. I'm really wounded. Where's our medics at?
We are in the beam!
Dang it, I dropped a bunch of bottles in the water. Get him out of the beam so we can cap it. We're drawing up even.
Right, I've deposited all the bottles.
Clan man, take the bottle.
Do they have a heavy?
Okay, they've got all the bottles. Watch the capture, it's coming in. Spy with the bottles, they can see the bottles, so be careful. Are we stopping that capture? Here comes the capture.
I killed the leader and I dropped the bottle on
our side. Okay, I just got all the bottles.
No, you died.
No, I'm not dead, but I'm very near death. I'm dead. He got it back.
He is in the beam.
Yeah, in the beam, unstopped. Come on, guys, pull it together.
Get those corn stuffs.
Yeah, Zvaba is away from the board.
Yeah, I'm kicking him because he's holding the door open.
The enemy is in the beam.
Oh, Kim killed me when I was holding the sentry. The Sydney sleeper as well.
Okay, back up with his bottles. Let's heal up. That spy is trying to get away. He's up here. Got him.
I'm at the grab the bottle.
Press
L. Once.
Laser got this.
Sniper down.
Not let me jump out of the bloody water.
Okay, this
yeah,
is annoying.
That water.
I'm gonna go spy to pick up Kim.
So when you play sniper,
Kim is surprisingly spy aware, so watch out.
No, he's not. He's scoped in. He's a spyware as a potato if he's scoped in.
Yeah.
Okay, that was some better teamwork, fellas. Keep that up. Got a demo man trying to jump crowd back.
Oh, that soldier.
I got hit.
Here they come. You are our weak, you are our bleeder.
Okay, I'm gonna have a banner
yeah,
for this capture.
On my balloon. I think I give them a dick on my balloon.
Ah, spy. He just ripped up a couple of us. I didn't even see his
I
first stab. Try and cap the bottles while we control the beam.
Yeah. Oh, I got shot by the spirit.
The beam
is buggy. Even though I don't know how to use it.
Okay, good caps. We're gonna come out ahead.
Nice stab from the spirit, will we? Nice stuff in spirit, by the way.
Thank you.
We are in the beam.
I have all the bottles.
Yeah, I killed the leader.
Dang it. Failed the jump.
Oh, my killstreak sound doesn't work anymore.
scout going after me. Scout got me. He didn't get the bosses.
Okay, we got a fall back with. Okay, our medic's holding a lot of the bottles. Protect the med.
Yep. We are camping down.
We kept the scout busy.
Yeah, we got the camp busy, friend.
Good work, guys, good work, keep it up. I dropped a lot of bottles.
Distracted that's
it's only seven, okay. Okay, Lysar switched loadouts, he's got a demo shield. Alright, we have enough to win, so protect the capture, guys.
Got Mr. Spirit.
Thanks. Nice, we can lock down. We are in the field. But he's close capped. Last one alive,
locked on. Okay, I've kept all I've got where I remain.
Medic down.
Oh, I haven't. Didn't manage to get the beam in time. We are in the beam.
I got sniped by Spirit.
Okay, I dropped two bottles off at the top. Now Heavy picked them up.
I want the soldiers to go home.
Yeah, Spirit is in the top, sniping people.
Okay.
Hold on, you jumped down.
No, Broly, you got the bottle on
the back. Just lost a lot of them in at the boat.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Sniper has a bunch of them, and Lion's got
them. Don't be too concerned about chasing them, though. If they back off of them, let them, because we've almost got enough on just our ones and twos to win the game.
Yeah. I'm just going to try and flank them to lay pressure on them, and that's it.
I dropped a bunch of bottles outside. Heavy got them. Okay, we have enough to win, so don't push your luck. Just go with what we got to win. UFO's still a while away. No need to stand out in the open. We are in the beam. Oh wait, I missed the UFO coming up. Good caps, good caps.
Oh.
They just dropped a bunch. We went good. Good job. This is what I'm talking about.
Yep.
Yeah, scored the last point.
Oh, that's just gross. I like killed myself, but it looked like I was rubbing my wiener. Oh, that's funny. Alright, I'm still on blue, right? If you got switch teams, be sure and switch up.
Oh, I'm going scout.
Oh, really, Lizar? I dropped my bottle in front of our spawn.
Oh,
I unfortunately have to go somewhere and control as many bosses as I can and then go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just always if you find you're holding a significant amount of bottles, like anything over 5, you might just want to chill back with it.
I'll go
back to them. Anyway, I'm going out, so I will see you guys later.
Okay, catch you later. Thanks for playing.
That's alright, bye.
Quango HUD move to AFK.
I nearly hit.
Okay, Spirit's got a sentry gun set up top. So they're gonna try and control the high area this time.
Oh yeah. It's not on top, it's like middle level. I looked at top and I dropped down and got
okay, I killed Spirit. Sentry down.
Good job.
They've got a pyro near capture point.
Yeah, I'm going there.
I just fired that sniper. Okay, I've got 3 bottles.
I dropped a lot of bottles outside. I dropped a lot of bottles outside, someone react. There you go.
Okay. A medic would be nice.
Well, we got 3 medics, so the medic should be around.
None of them are healing me though, I'm healing myself.
We have a demonite at all spawn.
We picked up a spy at our spawn. Whoa, sentry gun got moved for the capture.
Chardev, can you pick up the... Oh, never mind. You can always drop the bottle, just so they don't disappear.
Eyes are back down. He's holding 6, but he went to his spawn.
Yeah, I followed
him. Oh, got smacked by a sniper. Mom's dead.
He killed me. He's all killed.
Yeah, don't fall for the bait. Just kill them when they come on out. Just watch out for that sentry gun. It's gonna keep getting moved up.
No, I was trying to, shoot players at him.
Lizar's all alone with these 8. He's in the middle of the map now.
Yeah, I forgot that he was a dispenser.
I got 2 hits on him. He went for the big health.
Engineer!
It still amazes me that I can hit a scout with 2 bottles. Rockets and they just, wander away from it.
Yeah, I know.
Drop the bottles, man. Minikin, drop the bottles.
They're going for beam. They've got a sentry gun and I got sniped. My bottles are on our side.
Oh, yeah, this engineer's not dropping his bottles. Oh well.
We just dropped a lot of our bottles again, they collect.
They have a sniper on the right side.
Yeah, they're controlling the middle with that sentry gun and it's really hard to do anything. Can we get someone focused on keeping that gun down with a direct hit or something? We have too many medics, guys. 4 medics is way too many.
I just switched for look and load.
Their bottles are coming way out on us.
Oh,
they crits creaked. They're holding 43 guys, 43, 44.
I got the sentry.
And they're on our side of the map. Do not let them wander out with that.
I got the sentry.
Looks like I have a 43.
Yeah, he's on our side of the map. Don't let him back out with that.
43?
Yeah, they come.
They're about to cap that 43. Stay on them. Good job on that sentry gun. We have to get that 43 away from them. They're about to cap.
The enemy is in the beam.
The sniper. We need a spy to take out the guy at 43.
Okay, I'm gonna try and get behind their sentry position.
No, I killed it. I got 16 bottle. I got the sentry still. I got the sentry again.
Okay, good.
Oh, I got killed by Lizar. He picked all my bottles.
Yeah, we're having trouble protecting this time.
Yeah, because I was alone with a medic, but they just came.
But still, until they actually convert them, they haven't actually won it, okay? So just worry about not letting them convert it. How's that sentry gun looking of theirs? Is it still...
We are in the beam.
They're close to cabin. Sentry gun was
up.
Okay, sentry's down. Make sure they don't convert. They're all in the beam. He's going for the beam. We just got it. Help protect our guy.
Nice.
Okay, get it right back, man. All the way.
Yeah, I got sniped.
There's a demo of
one my bottle?
Popping around.
Yeah, if you give it to me, that's fine.
I gave it to the amazing girl.
Okay. Goat, you have the bottles. Just stay back here with me. We'll let Wolf keep scouting for that sentry gun.
Yeah. I had the bottles, but I couldn't get out.
Okay, what's the status of their sentry gun? Can we cap on it?
I destroyed it, but I don't. I think Spirit gave up on it because I don't see any. They have 15 bottles.
Protect our guy with the 60. Protect our guy with the 60.
Yeah, we need cap.
We just lost our 60, guys. Where was everyone?
Oh, they can win now.
They have enough to win. Get them out of beam.
Yeah, they have a sentry inside the middle water.
Get killed.
Damn it!
We're getting cam.
No, they're doing great. We're trying. We're working together real good too. It's all right.
Can Spy take out that sentry?
Do you have a sentry inside the middle?
Spy got the sentry.
Good.
The spies, the bottle.
Okay, watch for their cap for the win.
When they're invisible.
Here comes the captain.
Spirit killed me.
Sentry gun again.
We are in the beam.
Sentry in now.
I'm trying to get out of the water with this stuff.
Yeah, I'm
not.
I killed the mid.
Okay, I'm backed up with ours. I'm near our tele exit. We're holding 22, they're holding 33. They have enough for the win. We've got to watch the cap.
I got them. Way on, got them.
We are in the beam.
Yeah, I got me and Vial killed the guy with 30. I don't know if Vial made it out. Good job on the cast, by the way. Well, yeah, Vial is putting all the ball.
This is a good attempt at the comeback. Keep it up, guys.
We're in the back line. Look out.
I'm holding 11 and we're holding 45 in total. That means our bottles are pretty well spread. Try and keep them safe.
Here they come.
Here comes a capture.
We are in the beam.
We got him.
Yeah, with 14, he's in the beam.
What the fuck's that mean, the beam?
Good job, we stopped on converting the 14 they were holding. Looks like somebody picked off their leader as well. Nope, they're holding 48.
Yeah.
The sniper is camping up on top, so careful.
I am head down. I had killed the 48. Yeah, good job, amazing. Run,
okay,
run,
let's
amazing.
Get the capture.
Yeah, amazing, go, just got them.
Okay, try and help our team leader, everyone on team leader, everyone. They've got a sentry gun up the top, it's wrangled.
The enemy is in the beam.
I got it.
Sentry gun's down. Assist the cap, assist
yeah,
the cap.
Yeah, I killed it. Where's all the bottles? Oh, in the water. There's a few bottles in the water.
They pick it up.
Behind the boat. Oh, they have it now.
They got a scout at 46.
I think Blue's leader is Scout, it's Liza.
Yeah.
Just try and hold the capture area. Game's close, guys, game's close. It doesn't matter if they have a billion, just don't let them cap.
Fiat's down. The engineer's at spawn. His sentry's at spawn.
Here it comes. Try and stay in the beam and shoot down that scout as he tries to cap.
There's a sniper up top,
okay.
So watch it.
We are in the beam.
Oof.
Incoming.
Snipers. Gonna cap.
Sentry gun's down. I gave up some bottles to get
nice.
That sentry down.
Did they cap? Oh,
get on
capping,
the cap.
By the way, guys. Still capping.
Guys, hold them!
Yeah, on top, on top.
Still a close game, we're doing alright. Engineer, can you shift your defense up to the top? I think we can cover the bottom, but we can't let them sneak that bottle in again.
Yeah, sure.
There's a spy somewhere, I saw my knife go up.
He's
dead.
Got it.
There's a demo coming. I mean, power, sorry.
Okay, where do we want to protect? Do we want to protect up top or down low? We've got enough for the win. Okay, I'm going in, cover me.
We got a sentry up, gotcha.
We are in the beam.
I got knocked out.
Oh fuck, fuck. In the water again.
Yeah, I lost it in the water. I couldn't get out. Yeah, we can take the sentry gun out and we'll be taking it out lots, but you gotta give us a heads up if anyone sees it. They have enough for the win. Protect the cap.
The sentry is in the middle point up there near the L pack.
I see it. I see it.
Yeah, could have destroyed it, but it's under you. With the guy with 6-9.
The engineer's down, you can hit the gun.
Okay.
Engineer's down, hit that sentry gun.
Sentry down.
Okay.
Sentry's down.
It's down.
Okay, look out, they have enough for win and they're holding the high ground, so I'm gonna go high if you guys wanna see what you can cap down low.
Yeah.
Scout is coming in, scout.
We are in the beam!
Alright, I got a sentry on the 72 guy, he's dead.
I killed the guy, but...
There's a pyro.
They got the bottles again.
They got him, watch out.
Pyro has it.
Yeah.
He's trying to reach it.
So just get to 130.
Nice.
I kept what I could, we're even game.
I'm going to kill the
seven.
Now and get the bottles.
Ah, fuck. I dropped 5 bottles. I hate doing this when you're the first guy. Like, with the most bottles. Yeah, just
collect it, guys. Collectively, we have enough for the win. Let's hold the early position. Give up the late position, hold the early.
Yeah, UFO's coming again.
Let's cap as fast as we can. Don't worry about the 77, we have enough for the win.
Yeah, I'm just pulling down.
I dropped a bunch. Sniper in the window. Here they come with their 78, they know what's up. They know we have enough.
We are in the beam.
Go, go, go!
Get them out of the beam, guys.
I tried.
Everyone on it, everyone. Go, go, go.
There's a sentry. What, wrangled sentry? Oh no, don't let them cap!
We got a sentry, wrangled.
Gordon, what are you doing?
No.
Oh,
they win.
Good game.
Good. This is a real freaking embarrassing.
Very good game. This is the type of stuff I want to see on TPF. Awesome.
Well, we tried. That's
You didn't kill any of them.
Did someone complaining about bad map? That was not the problem.
Non più trai farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano.
delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sento un cino d'amor.